Matty Cash has done well there to read the danger, and he's got Watkins on the move ahead of him. It is Watkins up against Saliba. First touch let him down somewhat, but the England striker's still going! And Aston Villa take the lead against the run of play. Odegaard looking to slide through Saka once more. White crossing towards Nketiah, out as far as Saka. It's a stunning finish by Bukayo Saka. He's picked out Moreno as well, and it will roll for Coutinho. And Aston Villa restore their lead. The man who came back into the starting 11 doing the business for Unai Emery. Arsenal go short from the corner for Zinchenko! What a time to score your first Arsenal goal, and how huge could that be in the title race? And teeing up here for Jorginho! Oh my goodness me! A stunning strike by Jorginho! Surely has secured all 3 points for Arsenal. Lucas Digne out swinging to a dangerous position. Saliba was up there, and Martinez is out of his goal. And Fabio Vieira's bringing it forward, and Martinelli's there to finish things off and make it 4 for Arsenal. It was never in doubt the second that Martinelli got into that position.